is a tag friend. Tag friend is important because it separates the thin layers as well. Okay? The diaphragm that separates between the abdominal cavity and the thoracic cavity. So here that's the diaphragm. Now we're gonna cut up the ribs and the sternum to expose the thoracic part. Okay, we're gonna use the same skills that we have before. We just use the forceps. Okay, leave the ribs. These are a little bit harder because the ribs, because it's a bone. So you need harder. But when you lift it, you can see the diaphragm.
Can you see the diaphragm there?
Really, diaphragm.